was left, the words unsaid, that nothing sounded.